All right. I come from a generation of people who are comfortable with begging. Okay, let me explain, because you do too. Okay, y'all, you don't listen to the temptation. I know you want to leave me. But I refuse to let you go. If I have to beg and plead for your sympathy, I don't mind, because it means that much to me. Ain't too proud. Oh, I know I got some beggars in here. James Brown begged so well, he just named a song after it and just repeated it time after time and just said, please, 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 please. That man was begging, y'all. Jodeci.
First of all,
in one of their biggest hits ever, opened up their song by saying, please stay. They were begging, y'all. Usher. Not the Ushers who are on duty today, but the R&B singer Usher. Usher was begging and singing Let It Burn. The brother begged so well, he started crying on the track. Y'all don't remember when he was like, can you feel it burning? The brother was begging on the track. So don't act like we are unfamiliar with begging, like we don't know what begging is. Begging means that you want it so bad, that you are so intentional about getting it, you don't care what other people think about your request. It is so important to you. It is so integral to what you are pursuing that you will beg if that means getting it.